in RTL logic, as I was discussing, that whenever we apply 0 and 1, but due to this 1, this Q2 has low logic. So current will flow through this and your output will be 0. Same way, if apply 1 over here in A, apply 0 in B. If I apply 1 in A and B with the 0, okay, so due to this 1, Q1 will be on. So current will flow through VCC through RC through this Q1 to ground. Okay, although Q2 will be open because I have applied 0 at that time. So either this Q1 is on, either this Q2 is on, your output will be 0. If both are 1, A and B both are 1, Q1 will be on, Q2 will be on. Then also your output will be 0 because current will be flowing through them and will be grounded. So there will be short circuit between collector and emitter. So your output will be 0 at that time. Okay, so in RTL logic, whenever any of the input that is 1, your current will be grounded directly through VCC to RC to that transistor and your output will be 0. So it is a NOR gate of RTL. So you can see whenever A is 0, B is 1, Q1 is off but Q2 is saturation. So VCE 2 is 0, so your output will be 0. Same way, whenever A is 1, B is 0, Q1 will be on, so that is saturated, Q2 is off, VCE 1 is 0, so output will be 0. A and B both are 1, Q1 and Q2 both are in saturation, so your output will be 0. Okay, so this is RTL operation. But RTL is not used because it don't have good noise margin. It has poor fan out, that means less number of gate it can drive. It has low speed, it has high power dissipation. Okay, this is not advantage, this is disadvantage, sorry. Okay, these are the disadvantages. Okay, so all these are the disadvantages, that's why this is not used. Okay, RTL is not used. I think I have planned to cover DTL as well. Okay, so should I cover or should I stop? Okay, we will cover it in the next session whenever we will connect. But right now I am just unmuting all. Okay, and let's see if you have any.